Hi, you too. I want to share with you guys and I bought in Cibet, Luisa Diaz here in YouTube. She sell like a digital scrapbook papers and embellishments. And I bought for her, but when I saw her video, oh my gosh, I think it's so adorable. It's called Tea with Daddy. And let me get the look at that. It's so gorgeous. And I think it's so sticking cute. It's Luisa Diaz. And the store is Cibet. It's in Cibet. It's Kitty Scrap Hus. That's her name. Exhibit store. And I think it's so stinking cute. This I bought the kit, the big ones kit, and she had recently like her. It's called ads, but it's so beautiful. And let me start to show you all the papers. Beautiful, and oh my gosh, I'm feeling in love with that paper. Look at that, gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I love the colors, it's so light. And I don't know, it's so shabby chic, gorgeous. I just love it. Look at that. Let me show you. I don't have too much space. Look at that. Let me show you. Look at that teddy. It's so gorgeous. Look at the borders. It's so with lace, beautiful. I love it. I print the with a wood, good quality paper, and the colors. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Look at that, adorable. It's not cute. This is another beautiful kit, and I love it. Luisa Diaz, check her channel here in YouTube. Luisa Diaz, she made a beautiful digi kit, and I think it's so cool. She has another that I really like it, and I think I want to get it. It's different. I need to check. Look at that. Beautiful. Look at that. This is so stinking cute. This is simple, super delicate. That is for make of like a folder. That is the you can cut out if you want. It says bear hugs. More cutouts. Look at that, gorgeous. I love the tea set. More, look at the titties. It's adorable. For more make folders. And that is she put another page. You can cut out if you want, make tag with that. I think it's so cute. And the another is Teddy with tea with Teddy add-on. That is that you get in the kit. I paid for the kit B ones $20 and the ads $10. And I think it's a really good price for that. It's a lot of work, and that's it for ATC, and I think it's so cool. Yeah, I love handmade products, and I think it's so adorable. That is perfect for my embellishments. And that's it, you can put pockets. That is for my pockets. And tags. Gorgeous. Super gorgeous paper. I love all. And check her store and check her channel, Luisa Dia. And that is all my share for today. I want to start to use that kit. And I want to alter that three papier-mâché boxes because I want to I'm working on, look at that, and I start to make a new crochet embellishment, and I want to make them simple, and because I want to put, and look at that tiny, that is flowers, and you can put that embellishment that you want in the center. I want to make plain, and I want to make another with my embellishments. I want to make two different ways. You can alter, and if you don't want, I put something, and I want to alter two different ways, and but that is that I want working on in that week, and I'm sorry, Soki, that Monday I can't I send your packets to your book because my husband is sending all my packages, and it's a really it's been busy, but that Monday is coming for you. I don't know if I say correct, but and that is all my share for today, and see you soon. Bye.